And Hansen calling for the furl. There goes Jess Graham Hansen going for the furl. Only Rahm still holding the Jenniker. The entire fleet coming up to him. It's going to hurt. Matthias Rahm might be in trouble unless he can get across the bow. And he does.
So Matthias Rahm screeching out, showing them all how it's done.
That was brave and bold. They said they were going to take risks. That was risky. And they look at the lead already at that mark.